buddy, are you okay in there? You're having another nightmare, dude. Dang, okay. Just calm down. Let's go. Let's be over here. Okay, bye-bye.
It's the doc.
Yes, doc.
Mikey!
Yes, doc?
I'm working on the cure for your friend for his clown disease.
How's that going? Because he's currently still a clown and locked in my bedroom.
It's going pretty good. Also, you should know not to overload the guitar amp or it might explode.
I'll keep that in mind. The alarm clock, Doc! It's 8 o'clock! Wait, it's 8:25? Crap! I'm late for school! Anyways, I gotta feed my clown.
It's time for Cooking with Mikey.
Every clown loves cakes, so I'm gonna bake mine one. Put some hair on his chest. And now, the frosting! And the cherry. Stupid scientist, stupid doc. Caleb Clown, you got your favorite food, because it's the only food I ever give you. It's open for me. Buddy, where are you? This is getting kind of sketchy. Again, my favorite food. Oh gosh, he didn't get out and bite someone else, did he? Buddy?
Caleb? Where are you? He's gotta be in here somewhere. No way he could have gotten out.
Unless I left the door open.
Buddy? Where are you? Buddy?
Everything's gonna be okay.
No! Oh, Caleb, don't bite me! You can't bite me! No, stop! Get off!
Somebody jizzed all over it. clowning. I'm a fucking clowning around. Yeah.
Sleeping in again? Wake up! Caleb, wake up! There's a fire! We're gonna die! Wake up, baby boy. Another fun-filled day, Caleb. Time for a walk, buddy.
I don't wanna. I don't wanna. Wanna.
I don't wanna. Go to sleep. Here we go.
You
ready to go, buddy?
I'm a good
Slappy. Let's go, buddy. You're in for the weights.
I don't wanna.
Come on in!
I hate snow!
And then the bear said to the turtle, Caleb, what's wrong? You love story time.
I hate walks!
It's just because you don't like the leash. And I understand. We always bite people, so I have to restrain you.
I don't bite. I nibble. I mean nibble. When I say nibble?
Buddy, times are different now. I'm going to quarantine you in my room. Career's over. Things are different. I'm sorry. But hey, you're alive, unlike Sam, Brandon, and Kyle. But don't worry. One day, we'll find a cure. I promise. Now do you want to go listen to story time?
Okay.
And then the turtle said, don't you bite.
Meet you. And you are?
Mike.
Mike! How are you doing?
I've been better.
Well, why is that?
Well, a year ago, an evil clown attacked me and my friends and killed all my friends except one, and then he bit my friend. Now my friend's a clown because he got infected and he's quarantined back in the room back there. And my life just sucks.
Wait a second. Why doesn't he just be like Future and take the mask off?
I guess I just didn't think of it.
Wait. Weren't you that news reporter?
Joke's on you! My name is Mike Hawk, and I am your time machine salesman. Coming at you with your brand new time machine that you didn't even know about. Come with me!
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the screen for a message from Mike Hawk, and remember to call 1-800-MIKE-HAWK.
Brand new time machine with state-of-the-art everything. A light inside. Your buttons here, the bibbity-bobbity-boops of it all.
All for you. Wow. How far back can I go?
As far back as you want. You can go back to the World Wars, to when Lincoln got shot. Anything you want.
Like the dinosaurs?
Exactly like the dinosaurs.
Roar. Wait a minute. Why are you giving me this?
Mike, listen to me. You just told me about your missing friends. Mike, this is the only way you can bring them back. Think about it.
You mean I can't just process my grief and move forward and live a healthy life with what I have?
What are you? A loser?
Well, for bringing the boys back, rent won't be as expensive, so I can quit my nighttime job as a stripper. Okay, I'm in.
Alrighty then, you got yourself a deal! Ha ha! Are you a bunch of white guys who make terrible movies for your YouTube channel? Boy, do I have something for you! This one only time machine has all the light features that you could need, and it'll take you back anywhere. Just call 1-800-MY-CON. Alright, let's see if it works!
I'll take it!
Alright, so, let's go!
go meet that clown friend of yours.
I can't wait, wait, no.
Are there any clowns in here? Oh, where are you? Oh, you might not want to be here for this. Loser! Oh, crud. He went in the room.
Yep, he did.
All right. Let's put a little bit of light on the subject, shall we? That's better. I smell him. He's in here somewhere. I wonder where he could be.
Oh, that was a mean one. Nobody got it. You.
I remember you. You'll never catch me.
Oh no, I'm tripping! Oh, oh my head! Oh no, 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 no! No!
I'm gonna need therapy after hearing that one.
Don't worry, he'll decompose from the smell in here.
What did you do?
Huh? Oh, that? Oh. Who's the leader now?
Have a seat, buddy. What did I tell you about eating people?
I had a good meal.
That's good. Wait, better than the stuff I feed you? I feed you like a king.
You feed me like shit.
Touché. Well, anyways, guess what?
What?
We're going clown hunting! Because I found a cure.
Really?
Yes. Just take off the mask.
Wait. So you're telling me this is a mask the whole time? No! Am I back to normal now?
Am I back to normal now?
22 hours and 58 minutes later.
Much. I got you something.
What?
To celebrate. 22 hours and 58 minutes of you not being a clown.
Are you serious right now, bro? Is this a mostly used candle?
Keyword being mostly. Okay. Anyways, we got a time machine.
Where?
Right there.
That microwave?
No, it's a time machine.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, where did you get that?
Bought it from a guy that randomly barged into the house. You were a clown still. You wouldn't remember.
So how does it even work?
He said you just press buttons. But I have a theory. I think depending on what combination of buttons you push, the buttons will be the year. So you can put a 2 and 0. And a 0, and a 5, you go to the year 2005.
Okay.
So I think we just push those buttons and travel back to that year. I don't know about months or anything, but I'm sure we can figure it out if we tinker around with it a little bit.
Okay.
You also gave me this, with the time machine. I don't know what it's supposed to be. Maybe like a return pad, but I don't know how to use it. Didn't give me any instructions before he got clapped, so...
What happened?
I might end up stranded. He got eaten by you. You were clowning.
Oh.
Yeah.
Really? Okay.
thinking we could use this to go back in time and rescue Sam before he got kind of killed. And then we won't have to pay as much rent.
Wait, what about Kyle and Bray?
No.
Hmm. Okay, well, you can show me how to use that after I use the bathroom, right?
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Why not?
That's where the remains of my cock's corpse is after you devoured him. So we can't return this even if we want to, even if it sucks. Okay, so, sneaking, best time period to go get Sam would be before Slappy ever killed any of us. So 2016, I'd say, right before we started to go clown hunting. Whoever's idea that was, that's a stupid idea.
But we should go when we were clown hunting so we know where Slappy's at.
True. Could be out there working.
Yes.
Stopping this.
Yeah.
That's a great idea. So it'd probably be October 2016. Yeah.
Go ahead and punch in the numbers here.
Just gotta make sure Thanos doesn't find out and send Nebula back to infiltrate our group and bring his warship here and stuff, because we don't have Cap or Cat's hammer, so we might get screwed.
Yeah, that's a no-no.
Yep. Okay, 2016.
Alright, are we ready to do this?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Mike Hawk said the popcorn button is the go button, so.
Alright then. 3, 2, 1. Whoa!
What time period are we in?
I don't know. I hope it's not 1943 Poland or my grandpa died for nothing.
I think we're back in 2016.
Wowza! That sounded like Sam. He sounds in danger.
Let's go find him.
Hey, sorry for the inconvenience. I'm not gonna be able to make it out to the lumberyard tonight. Can we reschedule? Ah!
Hey, don't cancel that reservation. We're from the future.
Yeah, back off, Thanos. The Infinity Stones are ours.
Tell me where Gamora is, Thanos!
Stop slapping my butt, you homo.
Let's get the fuck out of
here. Come on, Sam.
I thought you were dead.
I'm from the future, bitch. So let's go.
Come on, Mikey.
Guys, wait for me.
Loser!
Come on. Hurry, let's get the fuck out of here.
What the fuck is that?
It's your return tag.
How do you get back home, you dumbass?
Okay.
Alright, so you guys gotta catch me up. What the fuck is going on here?
That is a great question, but first, let's shut the door.
Hello, old friend. Loser!
Will you guys seriously shut the fuck up with that? Alright, anyway, so yeah. We just time traveled, and we just saved your ass from that ass-slapping son of a bitch.
Well, that time travel's... Because look, I mean, I packed on a few, and it was so fucked up that my whole attire just changed, so this whole time travel's got me all fucked up, dude.
Yeah.
Time travel will do that, and your metabolism's failing you, I'm sorry to tell you.
Yeah, that was totally the time travel.
So what happened to me in the first place?
You died.
Yeah, you
didn't wear your anti-nuclear underwear when we killed Slappy the second time.
Probably should have told him about that.
Probably. We don't have any more, though, so hopefully we don't have any more nukes.
And I turned into Slappy for a little bit, but it's alright. We're all good now. We figured out the cure. Just be like Future and take the mask off.
What the hell are you doing here?
You guys think you're the only ones with a return tag, you dumb shit?
Aw, shit.
Are you serious right now, bro?
Are you serious right now?
Are you serious right now, bro?
Back to the future!
Slappy's here, you guys!
Run, run, Raggy!
Part 2?
Actually, it's part 3. Yeah, your past self already said it once.
Oh, well then. Run, run, Raggy! Part 3! It's time for Slappy to begin the hunt. Come on in!
Hello? My name is Off
Officer Cade Nash. I am a time officer with the time patrol, and we have detected some unauthorized time travel coming from this residence, and it seems you guys have a time machine you are not licensed to have. I'm going to have to take you down to the station for some questions.
Now, it's time for...
What are you doing?
He's ready for Slappy time!
Do you think he'll find us in here?
There's no way he's gonna find us.
Wait! Oh, damn it. I have an idea! Maybe some music will calm him down.
Won't you be my bride? Won't you be my bride?
No, I will not be your bride, and that's the gayest motherfucking breakdown I've ever heard!
Is that thing?
I don't know what to think. I better ask my trusted companion. What the fuck is that shit?
How do you get all the Infinity Stones?
Ha! Get a load of this cloud. Think he's all final form and shot. What do you think you're gonna do? Come on! Give me your best shot!
Time for you to die for real this time!
No!
What the hell?
Get away from him!
Sam!
Oh crap!
Sam, are you okay with that?
What?
Oh crap! Oh shit!
Oh shit!
He's coming! Guys,
gonna be all right, buddy. All right.
There's no saving me, Caleb.
No. Just lay down. We'll get you some help, okay?
You can't worry about me.
Why? No.
A son of a bitch is too powerful. If you guys don't, get
no,
him.
We'll figure it out. No, you'll be fine, buddy. Don't do this to me.
Caleb, I don't have much time left.
No,
Mikey's out there by himself.
No, don't leave me, buddy.
I can't. I'm gone.
No, buddy. No.
Future and take the mask off. I don't know what's gonna happen.
I need these clown powers to make it even and help Caleb. Okay. My turn to clown around now, Slappy.
Ow! Ow, Mikey! Ow, please help me! Ow!
What the?
Everyone knows that only a clown can kill a clown permanently!
Mikey, you're a clown?
No, I'm not Slappy, my guy! I'm just Mikey with the clown mask on so I have his clown power so I can kill this guy!
What?
Holy shit, Mikey, are you okay?
Back up, run. I'm about to blow this bitch sky high.
Oh shit!
No more clowning around, Slappy!
Did we win yet?
Mikey!
Are you okay?
Son, help me take my mask off.
Okay.
Caleb. Okay. No, I'm dying. See that mask over there?
Yeah.
You gotta destroy that. That was the most evil clown in the universe. And if he grows back, we're screwed.
Don't leave me, bro. You can't leave me.
I will for a bit. But Mike Hawk forgot to tell us this. These are the instructions to the time machine he didn't give us before he got killed by you as a clown. With those, you can reboot the universe to your liking. Make it a world without clowns. A better world. Where no one gets their butt smacked every Halloween when they go out to trick-or-treat. Find us.
I hate when that happens.
Me too, bro.
But you and Sam are both dead. What am I gonna do?
Find us in the new world. A better world.
No. Buddy, wake up. Come on, man. Don't leave.
Martha, is that you?
No! Who the fuck is Martha? Well, I guess in the end, you really saved us, Slappy. But I still fucking hate you.
I'm gonna get rid of this stupid thing for good.
I'm still here, bitch.
Holy shit! What are you gonna do without your special little mask?
Ah! Oh! Ah!
What are you gonna do without your mask now, bitch?
Give me the fucking mask back, bitch!
Oh shit! How do you like that?
Ow!
Take your stupid fucking mask and die! Yeah, what do you think about that, bitch?
I will see you again soon in hell, bitch.
These explicit instructions, I should be able to bring them back. Hopefully in a world without Slappy. One, two, three, four, that's the password. Well, okay, here we go.
Whoa!
Oh boy, 3 a.m. Time for another beautiful day. Wait, is that all just a dream? Is everything back to normal now? What the hell is that?
Mikey! I wasn't doing anything.
You're alive! And you're rubbing peanut butter on your tits again.
Of course. Just another day.
Just another day. You guys are back.
Where were we?
Broken my cock at a medium pace.
The hell was that?
Shove the shampoo bottle in my ass! Ah!
Hey!
Ah!
He's back!
Yeah. Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me, so lose my mind. You
imagine how the world could be so very fine, so happy together. Toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together.